Welcome to Rolling Stone News. I'm Elvis Metcalf. Miley Cyrus has officially announced her seventh album, Plastic Hearts. She kicked off the cycle with the Stevie Nicks-sampling single, Midnight Sky, this summer. Plastic Hearts will be released on November 27th. The pink and black album cover was shot by legendary rock and roll photographer Mick Rock and will include 12 original songs alongside her recent live covers of Blondie's Heart of Glass and the Cranberries' Zombie. In a message posted on social media, Cyrus writes, quote, I began this album over 2 years ago, thought I had it all figured out. Not just the record with its songs and sounds, but my whole fucking life. But no one checks an ego like life itself. Cyrus goes on to explain that her home was burned down in the 2018 Woolsey wildfires in California, and with it, her journals and computers containing music meant for a series of 2019 EPs. Some of the material was salvaged by her collaborators who had their own copies, and she released the EP, She Is Coming, but ended up canceling the rest of the series because the songs had, quote, a huge chapter missing. Cyrus writes, quote, if it were a chapter in my book, I guess I would call it the beginning, which usually when something is over, we call it the end, but it was far from that. Thanks for watching. For more on this story and all your music news, visit rollingstone.com.